Hi everybody, today is February 14th, 2012. Hundreds of students brawl in Minneapolis High School. A food fight quickly turned into a brawl involving hundreds of students at a Minneapolis high school on Thursday, forcing police to use chemical spray to break up the melee. Four people were taken to the hospital with minor injuries, including a staff member who was hit in the head with a bottle, according to school and police. The 15-minute farce broke out during lunchtime at South High School. No weapons were used, but about 200 to 300 students were involved. Minneapolis police spokesman Sergeant Bill Palmer said, students were throwing food, plates, pop bottles, anything they can get their hands on at school staff and police, Palmer said. A dozen officers responded to the scene and used chemical spray to break up the fight, he added. School officials said police used chemical spray in the air above the crowd, right? Though several students complained of spray effects. Student Council President Connor Bass told the Star Tribune that the scene was chaos, with 5 or 6 fights going on simultaneously. When the cops came and started spraying mace, it was pandemonium, with people trying to run away, Bass said. No arrests were made, but police plan to review surveillance videos, which may lead to charges, Palmer said. The school was put on lockdown after the fight, meaning students had to stay in their classrooms. The school was dismissed at regular time, and afternoon athletics went ahead as scheduled. South High School has about 2,000 students in 9th through 12th grades. Can you imagine that? 200 to 300 students fighting in the school cafeteria, food flying everywhere, plates. I like to see that video surveillance tape myself. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.